an interesting question for you. Could fighting be the secret to a happy relationship?
Certainly, we're all happy on this show.
Yes. According to a writer for EliteDaily.com, fighting is the key ingredient to breeding passion. And passion is the basis of deep, true love.
It's just that making up afterwards is so much fun.
Oh.
Very good for passion. Lady in the audience, because I was asking them in the break, you did. You suggested that good humour. Humour was the... But the lady sitting next to you said, and agreed with me, if your partner was peeved at you, humour what mightn't work.
Mm. Yeah, true. It doesn't.
But humour's good.
It doesn't?
Peeves hotline.
Are you speaking from experience?
Yes, I am.
Could you share a story
Well,
with
sometimes humour doesn't work. No.
Do you think fighting's
like
the good though? As in, is reflective of deep passion?
It depends what you mean by fighting. I think it's impossible to agree all the time.
Yeah.
And it's important to have discussions, but I think when you're fighting about the same thing, that can be destructive.
As a signal there.
It's, yeah, if you
wrong.
Keep saying the same,
but
having
a
the same sort of argument.
Where you let it all hang out.
Yes. Yes.
Then, and then you cry and make up.
Yes.
It's really good.
Yes.
You're such a romantic.
Yeah.
I am.
No, but
gosh, it's my failing.
Really?
No, but you're right. You're right. The sex is better.
Let's go and have a robust
conversation. It is.
Jessica.
It is, though, when you've had a big fight. Like, I mean, it is.
But it's surely it's unsustainable. Like, not all of, and I don't sound terrible, but...
What do you think?
There is a famous quote by a US actor saying that you need to keep the fights clean and the lovemaking dirty.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that new moon has a lot to answer for today. Jeez.
Oh, this show is always a learning experience.
Joe?
Yeah, look, I think.
What is your famous quote?
I think we should definitely call teachers miss.
Can we move on?
No. What do you think, Pete?
What, use the whip? What was that?
Do you think fighting is okay in a relationship?
Oh, I don't like fighting anywhere.
Do you like making up?
I don't have anybody. So I just look at him. Oh, no, I don't look in the mirror and fight with myself. I'm not that stupid yet. But, hey... no, I with any friend, I think discussion is very important. Mm. And you can have your own opinion. Mm. I'm quite passionate about my opinion. And that's okay, isn't it?
Of course it is.
I mean,
it's
more
essential.
Than okay to have
it's
your...
You.
But are we talking about full-blown sort of, you know, cut the crotch out of your undies, throw the suitcase out the window fights? Or are we talking about, you know, a spirited debate about climate change?
Whatever takes your fancy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where does that... So he is a journalist, isn't he? So he has to go there.
It's history, I think.